James, Athena learned that Colonel Rooks is moving all of Dr. Koenig's old science team into the Green Zone.
Good chance some of them are working for Mercer. If I could get to them, maybe I could find out what Mercer's up to.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Rooks is holding a briefing right now about them and their new team lead, Dr. Archer. Athena says she's Koenig's replacement. In fact, he handpicked her.
And she's probably evolved, too. I'll be at that meeting.
My company is heading up what's left of Dr. Koenig's team, which means your platoon has just become part of that detail.
They reporting to Dr. Archer now?
You will request permission to speak before opening your mouth, shitstain.
Thanks to recent breaches in security, you will be given only the information you need. All other intel will remain with Lieutenant Riley and myself. Additionally, so neither of us has to spend time unfucking your screw-ups, Lieutenant Riley will be commanding this mission. Dismissed.
4-4, the first group of scientists in transit Site 1. Pick up and transport to Site 2. I'm sending coordinates now.
Roger that, Castle. We're Oscar Mike.
James, what did you find out?
The scientists are already here. They're being flown in from the YZ. I'm on my way to meet them. Maybe get a lead on this Dr. Archer.
All right. Good luck.
Thank you.
to 4-4. Kernick's first group is touched down at Site 1. What's your ETA?
Castle, this is 4-4. We are 5 mics out. Over.
Quit sitting on your throttle and move some ass. We've already lost too many of these guys. We have an unknown hostile. Engage the hostile, 4-4. Maintain position and wait for ballista, 4-4.
Oh, my God. Where's the helicopter? I gotta get out of here!
Shit. These guys don't know a damn thing about Mercer. They must not be involved.
Gentex reporting they've lost contact with Koenig's team. The fuck's going on? Oh, shit. It's gotta be Heller.
Site 1 is compromised. I don't know how he knew it, but it was Heller.
Heller cannot get to Site 2. Do not fuck this up, Lieutenant.
I'm already on it, sir. Let's roll!
This little bitch, Lieutenant Riley, he's second in command under Rooks, right? If I were to take his place, bet I could get a whole lot of useful information.
You do what you need to do.
Maker 1, this is Castle. Change of mission. James Heller is in the grid. Set up a full zone perimeter and report all sightings. I want this cocksucker in a fucking body bag.
Let's get this square quick.
reinforcements.
Hold your position. My unit is Oscar Mike, ETA 4 mics.
This is Castle, requesting update on ETA of air support.
Jesus! Castle, this is Bullets.
Where you at, soldier boy? You gonna make me break all your toys? Or you gonna come out and play?
Castle, this is Hammerhead 3-1. Mako 1-2 is off-grid. Possible casualties, over.
Fuck. 3-1, keep your heads on a swivel. Red Crown, this is Castle. We have contact with Heller, requesting air support. Over.
Castle, this is Red Crown. Ballista 2 is Oscar Mike to your position. Over.
that, soldier boy? You gonna make me break all your toys? Or are you gonna come out and play?
Castle, this is Hammerhead 3-1. Mako 1-2 is off-grid. Possible casualties. Over.
Fuck. 3-1, keep your heads on a swivel. Red Crown, this is Castle. We have contact with Heller. Requesting air support. Over.
Castle, this is Red Crown. Ballista 2 is Oscar Mike to your position. Over.
Thank you. Hammerhead 3-2, we have contact. Now engaging.
Castle, this is Ballista 2.
All right, there you are. Not so tough now, are you, Riley? Where's your sedatives and your plate glass window, huh? Where's your closet full of zombies now?
Jesus Christ! Somebody kill this psycho!
This little bitch, Lieutenant Riley. He's second in command under Rooks, right? If I were to take his place, bet I could get a whole lot of useful information.
You do what you need to do.
Maker 1, this is Castle. Change of mission. Jay Teller is in the grid. Set up a phone zone perimeter and report all sightings. I want this cocksucker in a fucking body bag.
Red Crown, this is Castle. Requesting update on ETA of air support.
You gonna make me break all your toys? Or you gonna come out and play?
Castle, this is Hammerhead 3-1. Mako 1-2 is off-grid. Possible casualties. Over.
Fuck. 3-1, keep your heads on a swivel. Red Crown, this is Castle. We have contact with Heller. Requesting air support. Over.
Castle, this is Red Crown. Ballista 2 is Oscar Mike to your position. Over. This is Castle. Maintain pursuit. Do not let him escape. This is Castle. Request additional air support ASAP. Everything you got. Castle, this is Red Crown. Confirming. Ballista 2-3 is Oscar Mike. Over.
Motherfucker! All units, focus fire on Tango Primary!
All right, there you are. Not so tough now, are you, Riley? Where's your sedatives and your plate glass window, huh? Where's your closet full of zombies now?
Jesus Christ! Somebody kill this psycho! You fucking freak! Rux is gonna kill you!
Not if he thinks I'm you.
I've got a mate.
Riley, you turn up any intel on Koenig's location?
I'm afraid not, sir.
He had full access to all the Gentech's white light stores, and a couple of times he deliberately concealed what he was doing. Makes me question him and his crew.
Thank you. Castle, this is checkmate. Where the fuck are you?
Time to test my acting skills.
Copy. This is Riley. I mean, Castle. Sorry, got a little crazy for a moment there.
No shit. Get your ass to a secure location and call me back. Dr. Archer is missing.
Roger that.
Father, Dr. Archer's missing. Blackwatch has no idea where she is, but she was working on that white light cure.
Madre de Dios, we have to find her.
Wouldn't worry about it. Now that I got Riley's identity, Rooks will tell me anything I want to know.
Rooks here.
Can you send me Dr. Archer's last known location?
Archer's gone. She and her team disappeared after Heller killed Koenig's people. Last member of Archer's team to go dark was a Dr. Gutierrez. I'll send you his last known coordinates.
Roger that.